Hey guys, Brianna here. As some of you know, I was involved in a serious accident on Friday, February 15th, and I have been... We're still looking out to see if I need surgery, and I don't have a job for like the next 3 weeks. So the next 3 weeks you're going to be seeing a lot of content, including me finally getting back into the Punisher series that I keep on putting off. I'm going to get into season 2 of Westworld. So what happened was I reacted to Punisher season 1. I think I got to episode 7, and then I just haven't found time. And I have them sitting on Google Drive, unedited, untouched, nothing. And so now with all this free time, I'm finally able to put out the Punisher reactions because I've just been putting it off. And not because it's a bad show, just because all of this stuff kept on popping up. And so now I have a shit ton of free time. So now I can get to editing my Punisher reactions and starting season 2. So I apologize for the delay. And if I look insanely different in these reactions, it's because these were filmed last summer. And I just never got around to doing it because school happened and you guys know that story. So, these Punisher reactions were previously recorded, my thoughts on it from last summer, and then I'm gonna rewatch them as I edit and remember how I felt and all that stuff, and then I will finish season 1 and react to season 2. Thank you guys for the love and support, and I will see you guys soon. Hi! I know I'm like 50 years late, and I'm sorry. So what happened was, when it premiered in November, I was like in the middle of finals and stuff and getting everything ready for, so I got my certificate, and I was just extremely, extremely busy. And by the time it rolled around to January, February, after that whole mess came out and like lots of drama outside of YouTube, because I was also waiting on Christy so we can react to Punisher together. And then she said for me to just go on without her because while she likes the Punisher, it's not like, oh my gosh, I need to watch the Punisher. So she said I can watch it on my own. And I'm all great. So I've been trying to react to the Punisher, find time. But honestly, I can't even tell you how much of a whirlwind it has been for me these past few months. Like, I got married and with school and like going for my, it's been a fucking roller coaster. And somehow I have not seen any spoilers for the Punisher, so I'm like, okay, I'm gonna react to the Punisher. Today is June 20th. This is probably going to be posted in the fall, so when you're watching this, I'm probably in school right now. Basically, what we're doing over the summer is we are going to be reacting to a bunch of shows and having them queued up for fall, because I go to the Art Institute in October, and I go to class 10 to 7 Monday through Friday, and school is going to be a huge part of my life, and Fandom Reactions is going to have to take a back seat. Because this is for my future, and I hope you guys understand. But yeah, I'm making school a priority. School should always be a priority, but I don't want the channel to suffer. So I'm glad you guys held out for these reactions. Thank you so much. You're gonna be seeing Westworld, and I think Jessica Jones, and then Luke Cage comes out this weekend. So by the time you're watching this, you're gonna be watching those in sync with that. I don't know which show we're going to be watching, because I know we said we were going to choose one show. I know we were going to choose one show to react to while I'm in school to keep the channel up and running, because we enjoy the channel and we love Fandom Reactions. We love you, Fandom Randoms. So we want to keep putting out content for you. So this summer we've just been working. And so yeah, this is Marvel's The Punisher Season 1, Episode 1. When I said, I remember in Daredevil Season 2, the ending of it, I said that I wanted when they announced that they were doing the Punisher series as a standalone series, I wanted flashbacks from when he was in the war. And I've seen a few stills from the actor who plays Frank Castle. Excuse me. And I've seen some stills where he was in the war, and like, I think I'm gonna insert the clip where I was talking about my predictions for the Punisher. So yeah, that was my predictions for the Punisher. I don't know if they're going to come true. I need to see my girl. Oh god, Paige.
Oh God, 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 Miss Page, Karen, Karen. That's right. It's been a while since I've been in the Marvel Universe through Netflix, so bear with me. I'm excited to start The Punisher. Fucking finally, like half a year later. I am so sorry, but thank you guys so much for your patience. And yeah, let's just get started. This is season 1, episode 1, 3 a.m. I love this. Down a little bit. Is this right after Daredevil ended in season 2 where he left off and he saw the rooftop? Yeah, the Punisher's already here in Mexico and he's about to fucking kill you all. Oh! That's what I was like, where was the delay? I'm excited. Okay, so he just killed everyone that did that planned all that and stuff. So now what? Like, where is the story gonna go from here? I'm excited. Oh, I love this intro with the smoke. And it forms all that sick as fuck. I feel like Marvel does a really good job with their opening sequences for their TV shows. Their Marvel TV shows, they have really good opening sequences. He's just gonna just break down that wall all by himself. No breaks. Ooh, about to get his ass kicked. Damn, you weren't even wearing gloves? That's gonna blister the like you see it on his hands, it's all blistered, like blistered to shit. Does he not fucking sleep? Oh god, oh my god, his hands are probably fucked. Oh, ew. Kick his ass.
You don't want me for an enemy, man.
Kick his ass. Seriously. You can.
Shit, I could use overtime myself. I haven't worked in a while. I gotta pay for my grandma's meds.
I like Donnie. Nothing happened to Donnie. I feel like Donnie's gonna die this season.
All I know is that we risked our lives and we did terrible things. And it meant nothing when we got home.
This is hitting hard. Dang. Yeah, I'm a military family too, if you guys didn't know. Like my sister and her husband.
Are you sleeping, Lewis?
And my grandfather.
Work a lot, but
dang, this is deep.
I don't have a problem with that.
I like
hell,
the
if you were asking, I would have helped you do it.
First person camera work that they're doing.
Before I have to take this fake leg off and beat you to death with it. Just imagine your tombstone. Frank Castle lose an ass kicking contest to a one-legged man. I'd do it.
I actually kinda like to see that.
It's time to give us the room.
Sir,
as Madonna's new partner.
Close the door out of your way out.
Oh my god. I don't know if I'm gonna like this character or gonna be annoyed.
The explosion and drug bust at the 41st Street docks last year.
It's his case.
One of his men.
What happened? Please hit it before they do. I want Frank to hit the spot before they do. So when they go do it, it's gone.
What are you doing? It's here, pick it up! Let's go!
He dropped his wallet. Oh no.
Go!
Oh shit. I wasn't ready for that one. Are you kidding? Are you fucking... Okay, Frank. Come on, Frank.
Tonight just gets better and better.
Ooh!
walk down if I were you. Oh, Punisher.
Christ, get the circuit breaker.
Here we go! Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Oh, my daddy! Ooh! Ooh! Hot damn. That's a man right there. Who the fuck are you?
Welcome back, Frank.
Dang! Okay, so I was worried, too. I was worried that I wouldn't be able to, like... One of the things I was worried about for Punisher reactions is that I didn't think I'd be reactive enough where I'm just, like, staring at a blank screen the whole time, and it wouldn't be as entertaining for you guys, which I enjoy the show, but like, so like, people want that reaction, and I'm not gonna fake my reaction, so I was worried that this show, like, halfway through, I was just kind of like just staring there blankly, and I'm not gonna fake my reactions or over exaggerate or anything, like, that's dumb, that's so stupid. So I was worried that this reaction series would be very boring. But no, it's not. It is going to get gruesome and gory, and I'm not good with gore, so that's good for content, I guess. But I'm not gonna fake it. But like, you know what I mean. I hope you guys know what I mean. That was what a good episode. What a really good episode. It sets it up well. I hope it's not the last that we see of Donnie, because I really like him. At least we know that no one's after his grandma or Donnie. Excuse me. I think he might want to pay his debt back to Frank, or Pete as he's going by now. And at the end of this, you saw that he was like, someone's been looking for the Punisher aside from the girl who is investigating what happened to them in Afghanistan. So maybe he also worked with that other dude, the lieutenant, not the lieutenant, the colonel, the, what was it, the commanding officer that Paige had run into, Karen. So I don't know. We're probably gonna get more answers, but those are my predictions, and I'll see you guys next time.